Tablespoon.
Yeah. That's not much. I feel like, no, it has to be more. Because that's not actually, like, it has to be the... Do you not have, like, the curvy one?
You just take 10.
Okay, just do whatever you want.
Play no games, play no games.
This is just perfect for a little brownie.
Wow. Katrine, can you say hi? It's my birthday.
Hi.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I need to help you.
I'm not an English speaking person, you know?
Ow. Somebody just said, I saw you at Libs.
You?
They saw us.
I wasn't there.
Yes, you were.
You know, I went home, remember?
Yeah, but you're still in. Well, if you saw us, then you should have said hi.
Okay, how much water?
Oh, it smells so good.
Okay. Let me hold it, let me make it. So it doesn't go out. But like, look.
It looks bad. You need more water. Wait, you only put one egg? Isn't it two? Oh my god, this is gonna be so bad.
We are fucking stupid. We can't even turn on the oven.
Stop.
Oh my god.
Kiwi, you're doing a bad job.
I'll do it with this one.
It doesn't like, it's like stuck in.
Okay, 75 milliliters. How much is that?
Do you think I know?
It's like 100 milliliters, what's that?
How much is 75 milliliters?
Definitely.
What is... Oh wait, look, 250... 300
mil...
300? That's... Oh, we need to put more water.
But it's... This is stupid. Like, they don't know how to...
We need so much more water. I feel like you need one more egg.
Oil! We need oil!
You forgot, and you forgot butter.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
No. Oh.
You need to put butter.
It's or.
Oh. Two medium eggs, you put one.
But we're missing the oil.
Look. But you need another egg.
Okay, then. But I don't like these. I
think they're too... Well, you can't make up. You can't. You
tablespoons oil.
Oh god. She's gonna make it without another egg just because she doesn't like the egg. Okay. Can I crack?
Yeah. One, two, three. Is this better?
Why is it cracked?
This is. Oh my god.
It doesn't crack. Let me do it.
No, not in this. Yeah. So please do it without this. It's so...
Well, now it's gonna go through the holes. No.
Yeah, but look at
look,
this.
Look, it's gonna go through the holes, though.
No, we'll keep it in there.
It's broken.
But yeah, it's broken. We need to put it away. They think we're stupid, but it's just because we don't have a bowl.
We don't have a bowl, that's why everything's turning out wrong.
Yes, we have a bowl, but it has holes.
Oh, that actually looks so cool.
Yeah, fuck this. Oh shit, sorry.
It's fine.
I mean, whatever. Please don't put plastic in the oven.
Yeah.
No, we're not gonna put this in the
oven. We're just trying to mix it.
We're putting this, well, anyways, we'll just show you later. But this does not look right. I just think we need more water. I feel like if it goes here, Kitty.
You need to be very.
We're so stupid. We have holes in this thing and now it's gonna come out. Key, this was a bad idea. I'm stressed now. No, I'm just stressed because look. Because there's holes and it's gonna come out. Can we. Should I try it? Our song!
Look.
Wait.
It's starting to look like something. Look, girl.
Oh. That tastes really bad. It tastes like too chocolatey.
It's fine.
Tinfoil, we did, but it like tore. Oh my god, that actually looks so good.
And then,
wait, let's mix it a little bit more.
But then it'll go out.
Okay.
That's what I mean. Don't show them.
Don't show them. Oh my god, that looks. So good, look.
Oh shit.
I just feel like we just messed up in the ingredients.
Ah!
Wait,
let me hold.
Wait. Here you go.
Oh, fuck.
Hold it. Oh my god, that looks just. So
you didn't want to break this thing.
And I look. Oh.
Ah, fuck.
Do you not? Oh, you.
You licked it, actually.
Yeah.
You said no.
I barely licked it, but still, like, I don't. You're so dramatic.
Oh my goodness, this cake looks.
We're giving people anxiety. Yeah, we give ourselves anxiety. Oh my god, that. It's kind of bad, to be honest. It tastes like egg.
But, oh my god, it's going everywhere.
Oh, get the outsides.
Here. Yeah. Oh, ew. It can't go off anyways.
Español, por favor. ¿No te das cuenta que estoy con una que habla inglés?
Okay, I need to wash this.
Where should I spread it or just leave it?
Spread it a bit.
It looks like shrimp. Wait, what if it sticks on the paper? Oh my god. Is this cooking paper?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Okay, to be fair, it actually looks pretty good. It looks so thin though. It's so chocolatey though. Oh, do you have protein powder?
No.
Oh, we could have added some. My rings are personalized. Oh. All right.
Try hot water.
Why do you use hot water for that?
It comes off easily.
You need to cook for what? Thinner. They said we need to cook it for less time because it's thinner. We don't know. Girl, that baking tray is far too big. I know.
Oh, I throw the package out. I don't know how long it's gonna be though.
I got it.
Ah! Look at this, it's so... Yeah.
Oh shit. Well, we have a problem now. We don't know how long.
I think it's 20. Ah, fuck!
Don't burn yourself.
It's so hot. I swear to God.
We're just not good at baking stuff, sorry. Where's your necklace from? I don't know, my mom got it for me.
These hoes in.
20 to 25 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait. You and Jen and Marius, don't burn the house, we won't, we promise, right?
We'll try.
Okay, can we... Okay. Is it already, like, hot in there?
Maybe. I don't know how to see that. Let's just do it. Yeah.
Alright, here goes nothing.
Oh, be careful.
Oh shit, it's gonna burn. Imagine if I actually burned the house.
Good. Here we go.
I was not expecting that. Only do it for 10 minutes. We'll see. We'll keep an eye. Right, so this one. It says continue in Brazil, in Portuguese, which means continue, like keep going. This one has my dog's name. Both of my dog's name on it. This one is a wave. It's a long story. I'm not gonna talk about it. And yeah, this one's just, it's awesome. Key, can you come in here? People want to see you.
I'm shy.
You're not shy, come here. I'm shy too.
My girl's back.
She played so well with the national team.
You don't know, you didn't watch.
What? You told me.
Did you watch my game?
No, you told me you played well.
No.
Yeah. We're trying to make brownies. Is it doing
this? It's just gonna be like...
Oh my god, it looked like it melted.
It's just gonna be so flat.
It's gonna be like a paper brownie.
Maybe we're gonna make cookies.
Scary Geo. What do you mean scary? Wait, cookie. A cookie brownie.
Yeah, because it's gonna be so flat.
This song has played 20 times. Geo, can I take you on a date? Yeah. This is such your song. This is Key's song. Yes, so excited to start playing. Right. Do you have tattoos? Yes, I have. I have 13 tattoos. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. my favorite tattoo, the one on my back. Two of them on my back. Key, they're asking if you have any tattoos.
I don't.
Do you want to get any?
I don't know. Not right now.
Oh my god, it's actually like baking. Oh my god, somebody else.
What is it?
Somebody else saw us at Libs. Gonna score against Chelsea.
You're a striker, I'm not.
I'm just vibing to the music. The music's real. Where was most painful tattoo? I think it was this one. Well, actually, no. It wasn't. I don't know. Honestly, none of them were like really, really painful. Key, how many languages can you speak?
Two.
And some Spanish.
No.
I'm teaching you Spanish.
Hola, chica.
Hola, chica. ¿Qué tal? How many languages? I can speak three. Leah will not post a TikTok. Can you speak Danish? I cannot speak Danish. Well, I do know. What's the word I know? Actually. Post a TikTok. No, because I look disgusting. I'm literally in just, the most embarrassing thing that.
We should take it out.
Aw, thanks for the heart.
Yeah, let's take it out.
Oh my, fuck. I almost burned my face, don't fucking laugh.
I don't know.
Put with a...
Take this one.
What?
The towel.
Wait, but first should we just poke it?
True.
Oh, I think it's not ready. Be careful, please be careful. Wait.
Yeah, I need another one.
Get two like that. Put it on this. So good. Kind of looks uncooked, but at the same time. Like here it's like crunchy. And here it's like smooth.
Ow! You're so stuck.
The smoke. I know, it literally burned my face.
Oh shit.
Oh look, the brownie. I feel like it's stuck to the paper. Should we put it in the refrigerator for a bit? Oh my god! Pang. Pudding stop.
Better. No. I don't know. I don't think we can use it all.
Can we put it in the refrigerator for a bit?
Yeah.
Wait. Okay, that was actually really good. What's your favorite book? Mine is Why Has Nobody Told Me This Before? It's so good. Oh yeah, she's reading that.
Fuck.
Girls, is that cooked? I mean, it tastes cooked. Favorite ring? Honestly, all of them, because they all like have a meaning, so. Oh, show our handshake.
I don't remember.
Oh. Again.
It was so bad.
Why are we so bad?
We haven't done it in so long. Yeah, I said pang because all the girls taught me pang. And I just can't stop saying it. Ow. Don't put it in the fridge. It's hot food.
Oh.
What? No, that's fine. You can put it in the fridge. It's not cooked. Well, that's our problem.
I have an idea, actually. If we leave it out hot, we can put this on top, and then it will melt.
Put what? Well, it's not going to melt, obviously, because it's not that hot. Somebody said, what's your coffee order? What's your, like, favorite coffee?
Oat milk, cappuccino.
Oh, that's my key. I'm not really a coffee girl, but I would get like iced caramel latte.
Oh my god, it smells like smoke.
What's your
2 weeks?
Okay, she's 2 weeks younger.
What is your date actually?
The 21st.
21st and I'm the 5th.
Of
July.
Oh, really? So.
So, actually, 1 week.
Yeah, but still, you're still younger, huh?
2 weeks.
I don't care, you're younger. What's a good quote you would give? Taya's the youngest. Why is Key so shy? She's usually not this shy, honestly.
Shut up.
Today I'm gonna post a TikTok with her. What's your favorite place to go in London? Honestly, in London, we've only been to one place. So, where's Taya? Taya was supposed to be here today, but she's not here. Catch your dogs. Oh my god, dogs, all the way. I love small sided games. Honestly, the most competitive person is probably in the team. I would say Leah or Katie. But it's so fun. Love your eyes.
Aw, thank you.
Honestly, people say my eyes are so big, but I don't see it. Coffee or tea? Honestly, I do not like tea. And I'm not a big coffee person, but I'd have to go with coffee. Hardest defender you ever won against? It's a girl from Lyon, France. What's her name? I don't know, but she's so good, like, honestly. Do you have any dogs? Yes, I have 2 dogs. My skin is not nice, I promise you. Like, I try my best, but... Take your, the face tan today at home. Can I just borrow it for the night?
Yeah.
Because I need it. I need to take it home to use it. When's Key's birthday again? Her birthday's on the 5th of July. Why is Taya? Ever got a red card? Oh, yeah. But it was only one time. Your music taste is so good. I can't see it. Oh, it's so quick too. Did we know each other before Arsenal? No. No, we didn't. Actually, we've played against, haven't we? Or no? In like Brazil.
Yeah. Why are you there?
I was.
In Denmark.
Wasn't it in Sweden?
No, it was in Denmark.
Yeah, it was there.
Then we were playing against each other without knowing.
I don't remember. That's funny.
Where's your jumper from? They're asking.
It's from a market, actually.
It's so nice. Favorite song at the moment? I have so many, I can't decide.
Me too.
Favorite food? I love sushi. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is sushi.
That's why we get along so well.
True.
To be fair, you don't like me anymore. See, she doesn't answer because...
What do you mean?
What's your lock screen?
Me.
Aww.
And my grandma.
I love her lock screen. Yes.
What team did you support when you grew up?
Ugh, I don't even want to say it because I hate, I dislike them now.
Why?
I guess you guys probably know why. London is red!
Not yet. We'll find out on Sunday.
Get in! Do you have a lucky number?
8.
Is it 8?
Yeah.
Why is it 8?
Because I always played an 8 when I was young.
Oh.
You?
What's your most embarrassing moment on the pitch? I said mine was like probably like just missing a really easy goal. Do you have like an embarrassing moment? Or just like doing something
probably super... the same.
Yeah. Or like getting megged. Well, actually no, like that depends. In training, when I get megged, I get so mad. How was your reaction for your first goal with Arsenal? When she scored, I was so happy.
We made the handshake.
Oh yeah, we did. No, I'm gonna tell the story. I'm telling the story. So obviously we have this handshake and we're like gonna do it every time I score or she scores. Right, so she scored and she forgot. She forgot about
that. No, I didn't.
So she was going and then I had to go like, Kiki, do you remember? And then we did it, but she forgot.
No, it's because I never score, so it's like... So unusual.
No, I get her because obviously she was like so overwhelmed. But you didn't forget, girl.
We didn't forget.
You forget. You forgot.
No.
We did it because I came up to you.
Yeah,
I came all
I
the way.
You.
Right, but that wasn't the plan. Anyways, it's okay. I forgive her because it's Key and I forgive you.
Nice. Okay. Let's taste. I think this is.
Do you like
so
the Irish?
Good.
Do you like the Irish? We love the Irish.
Watch that.
People from Ireland. Oh. Katie McCabe. Do you like Katie?
Look, taste. For you.
It's kind of like not cooked right.
It's so good. It is. Oh my god.
It's so good.
It's just so soft and it's...
Be careful. You have paper. Mm. I'm gonna try with this.
Okay, we need to be careful with the paper. Oh my god. Oh.
Mmm. Oh my god. Try it with that. Have you watched Outer Banks? Outer Banks?
Mm-hmm.
Have you watched it?
Mm-hmm.
You know the new one's coming out. In
I only watched the first series.
Oh my god, I'm in love with this guy. This guy that sings the song. What's his name? Why do you have? Oh, it's so weird to like read Catherine. Why do you have number 15 in the national team?
I don't know.
Did you?
It was just, I just got it when I came there.
No. Central C. Yeah, Central C.
Two, have you ever been to Denmark?
Yeah, but like not. I was just there to play.
Against me.
Yeah. Against Kiki. Do you watch Love Island? Right, so, no, but yeah. When I'm with Tay and Key, we do watch it, but I don't really watch it, but I do enjoy it. What age did you start football playing?
When I was 5.
Oh, me too!
Oh my god! That's crazy.
Mm. Brownie with ice cream. Yeah. We do that at the pudding stall. Have y'all been to the pudding stall in St. Albans? It's so good. Don't be shy, share the playlist. It's just like, it's cause like there's songs in there that, cause I only have one playlist, so you know, if you think a bit, imagine. You're asking me. Favorite player growing up? Yours was that Danish guy, wasn't it? Or did somebody else tell me that? I think Nico told me that.
Nico.
Mine was Marta.
Favorite shop
and Messi.
Shop.
What would it be?
Honestly, I don't like have a favorite.
I feel like I'm vintage shopping a lot.
Yeah, true. Yeah, you are a vintage girl. Did Rafa convince you to join Arsenal? It was my pre-match superstitions? Do you have any pre-match? Well, we do our little. Every time, I don't know if you guys noticed, but every time we go warm up, we do our handshake. Like, we step on the field and we do our handshake. But no, what, do you have anything else? Like, do you?
No. I actually don't.
Yeah, I don't have any. I cannot do a Scottish accent. Do you recommend going to Copenhagen?
Yes.
I think I've been there, but I don't remember.
It's so nice.
How do you say your last name?
Cool.
Oh.
Cool.
Because she's cool.
Cool. Just call me cool.
She pang.
Baby, show me you can calm down.
They keep asking that. What do you eat before a match?
What do we eat before a match?
Well, it depends.
It's different. Porridge sometimes?
Porridge.
Oh, pasta.
Yeah, I never had porridge before coming here to England, and then I started eating it, and it's so good.
Yeah.
Actually, you got me onto it.
Yeah, it's so good. We eat it in Denmark. Porridge. Every morning.
Porridge with fruit and honey. It's so nice. Can you speak German?
No.
Oh, somebody said.
Ich bin
Gio.
Ich heiße Katrine, ich bin 90 Jahre alt. Ich wohne in...
Oh my god, yes you can.
St. Albans.
We live in St. Albans.
I had German in school. I had to do the exam.
I had French and German, but like, I do not remember a single thing. Like, we just learned, like, my name is, like, I am 19. It was just... If you weren't a footballer, what would you be? You would be like a paint, like an artist. She would be an artist.
No, I would. I would play badminton.
Oh, you could play, and you can play. What were you good at? Ping pong. What were you good at? Pool. No. You were good at something.
Ping pong.
Tennis. You were. I don't know.
We didn't play tennis.
No, but you said that you're good at tennis. No, or you like tennis?
Badminton.
Badminton. I'm actually decent at badminton.
You should play.
Favorite animal? A dog.
Yeah, oh my god.
Honestly, dogs are my life. Table tennis? Table tennis. Oh! Yeah. We're
not pool.
No, I was thinking, what's table tennis? Yeah, we love table tennis. Favorite music artist? Oof, I have a lot. So I love Justin Bieber. I love Chris Brown. I love Rihanna. Recently, I've been listening to a lot of Rihanna. Can you speak Swedish?
Like, no.
Some words?
Not at all.
Really? I thought it was a similar.
It is.
Then you can't speak.
I need to sleep soon.
I'm a believer. I've been a believer since I was like 7 or earlier. Who's more dominant? What is it? What do they mean? I don't understand. Anyways, guys, we're gonna go. We need to go to bed. We need to, yeah. Key, can you say bye?
Bye.
We love you guys. Thank you for the support.
Thank you.
Wait, favorite subject in school? PE, honestly.
Math.
You like
actually,
math?
Actually, it's true.
That's crazy. I hated math. I can't believe you like math.
I think it's like either you hate it or
you love
then
it.
You love it.
Like, yeah. Like there's nobody that